despair. I needed someone who would care. You held me close against your heart. I felt a warmth right from the start. Then one day he took you away. Why did it happen? Who can say? Now all that there is left for me is just a precious memory. Somehow I must carry on. The pain I feel I can't describe. I can't forget you though I try. Each night I say a little prayer that when it takes me you'll be there. Together once again we'll be.
You're here today.
despair. I needed someone who would care. You held me close against your heart. I felt a warmth right from the start. Then one day he took you away. Why did it happen? Who can say? Now all that there is left for me is just a precious memory. Somehow I must carry on. The pain I feel I can't describe. I can't forget you though I try. Each night I say a little prayer that when it takes me you'll be there. Together once again we'll be. I'll live again my memory.
That's life, you take the joy, you take the sorrow. That's life, you're here. You're here.
bây giờ nhà cửa sớm thành cách xa Khi nào mẹ mẹ cha cha, bây giờ bóng đuôi khuất xa nghìn trùng. Khi nào vợ vợ chồng chồng, bây giờ trăng lạnh còn mong chỉ tròn. Khi nào cháu cháu con, bây giờ hai ngã nước non xa rời. Hương linh ơi, cuộc đời như tắt bóng chiều, như chùm bọt biển phọt phiêu biển cạn. Biển cạn khổ lắm người ơi, mau mau tỉnh giác mà lìa sống mê. Gấp thức ăn cơm sới dâng lên, để thành tỏa nỗi niềm thương nhớ tường. Chư linh thọ hưởng chứng chiếu lòng thành, đây bát cơm đầy nặng ước mong. Hương linh ơi, đây ngọc với đây lòng, đây tình còn đồng trong thương nhớ, đây nghĩa vợ chồng chưa vẹn xong. Tam môn hiếu quyên dặn cơm hiến cung. Khởi thân lễ hương linh hai lại.
When I heard of the dreadful call that you had passed, you broke down and cried so hard. You took half of my soul already when you gone. And I was numb with shock and grief. My heart ached when I thought about you. See your picture or hear someone mention your name. You left a big void in me, in all of us, such as the gentle, quiet brother you are. Now a little bit about Koi Sami. My brother Koi, he's an avid audiophile. We had a lot of fun tinkering and collaborating, you know, in this hobby. With his close-knit circle, Tao Wu, and his friends. We have so much accomplished with his idea and execution in high-end audio. I call him almost every week discussing audio tweaks, but then most of all because I want to hear his voice, you know, and check on his well-being, and kind of let him know that I love him unconditionally. No matter what. Besides his audio hobby, Koi's also a foodie. But then his favorite food still comes from our mom's kitchen. Mom makes the best food, he says. We shall forever miss the loving son and husband he was. The dearest brother we share our joy and sorrow with. The sweet uncle, our friend, our nephew, cousin, and colleague who love him for what he is. A quiet, kind, and gentle human being he was. To his dear friends and colleagues, we can't thank you enough for your kind support and love for Koi's well-being. Koi, I wish your spirit could feel the outpouring love and prayer we all have for you, and then stay a little bit longer. My heart still breaks, and I still don't know how to stop it. I'll say goodbye, sweet, gentle, wonderful brother you are. We all shall forever miss you, always. Thank you.
Sunshine and Honig. He's just such a kind and gentle, generous person who has so much. We also wanted to let everyone know that every year we've been giving out a new award for the most collegial position at our annual partnership dinner. And now going forward, that award is going to be named in honor of Coy Tran. So every year we'll be giving the award to the most collegial position, the Coy Tran Collegiality Award.
Thank you. Thank you for having us. Coy, I only knew him for a few years when I moved here from New York. And everything that's been said, I have to repeat, Coy was a soul that, you know, was just very loving. And you could always go to him. The food is the thing that everyone remembers because he was welcoming. He was welcoming to everybody. And I think that's something that we all appreciate. And we're all gonna miss him very much. To have somebody at work where you know you can go sit in his office, get some food, and just relax. I think it's a precious thing in today's world. We miss that a lot, but and thank you for having us here today.
Thank you.
số muộn xác thân này đã về võ tướng đài. Nhìn men thở phát hoài, xác như gỗ mục hư, tấm thanh tịnh trơn như niết bàn vô sanh diền bế quan.
Thank you. there. I needed someone who would care. You held me close against your heart. I felt a warmth right from the start. Then one day he took you away. Why did it happen? Who can say? Now all that there is left for me is just a precious memory. Somehow I must carry on. The pain I feel I can't describe. I can't forget you though I try. Each night I say a little prayer that when it takes me you'll be there. Together once again we'll be. I'll live again my memory.
That's life, you take the joy, you take the sorrow. That's life, you're here.
I needed someone who would care. You held me close against your heart. I felt a warmth right from the start. Then one day he took you away. Why did it happen? Who can say? There is left for me is just a precious memory.
That's life, you take the joy, you take the sorrow. That's life, you're here today and gone tomorrow.
But somehow I must carry on. The pain I feel I can't describe. I can't forget you though I try. Each night I say a little prayer that when it takes me you'll be there. Together once again we'll be. I'll live again my memory.